international chapters, I got up and I got on with it. Because although it really, really matters that men and women should be treated as equal in the church, and although I know so many amazing women who'd be brilliant bishops, what matters more is that the sad are collected, the outsiders are welcomed, prisoners are visited, the hungry are fed,